on Tuesday, April the 14th, below the Capitol Records building, George Harrison received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Hi, this is Nice Wander, and I'm here on Vine Street underneath the Capitol Records building. And on Tuesday, April the 14th, this star was laid into the ground. And right here was Paul McCartney, Tom Petty, Jeff Lynne, Olivia, and Danny Harrison.